deal with someone here who has decided to wake up here annoyed in the morning? Ni nini beni na kusumbua akili?
Okay, so basically, I don't understand. You know, I was in a relationship with my girl, and then we broke up. So the thing that really got me going was, you know, I bought her some gifts. And every gift that I've given it to her to get it back to me. I don't even understand. I bought her, you know, you're feeling mellow, you're nice. So basically, she brought everything back to me. Every other gift, the lingerie, the bras. Yeah, because the first time we broke up, she did the same thing. What should I do with it? What am I gonna do with the panties, the lingerie, the bras?
Adia, umerudishiwa. Okay. Oh my God, you have upset your girl.
No, hold on. You're broken up. This guy, apo anamnunulia kabisa za maana. No electronic, no simu.
No. Those are the things that he's not sure about what to do with.
Oh, amerudishiwa kila kitu.
Amerudishiwa everything, like, including panties, bras. Okay, can I laugh at him first?
It's your birthday, it's supposed to be nice.
I'm sorry, no, but that's funny. But you know what? I don't know why Ben is overreacting. This is just an act of anger. This chick is emotional. She got upset. And if you give her 24 hours, trust me, Ben, everything will be fine. She'll be back. Just keep her lingerie safe. Keep her panties safe. She's going to come back for them. Besides, why would I return such, you know, personal things if I'm not going to come to your house anyway? I'm gonna come to your room anyway. You know, you're in Kampo, I'm gonna come and visit you anyway. What is this anger?
Let me tell you. He's a choma.
At you?
Choma.
What do you mean, ban them?
Aya.
So you're
keeping underwear for what?
See their ass.
Eh? You know,
she's just annoying right now.
She has returned electronics, jewelry, he's a user.
Aya. To keep them.
For what?
When somebody's annoyed at you, and this is the second time they've broken up, na amekurudishia vitu, the second time, you know that this is normal. She'll be back.
Listen, siendo amerudisha.
You know,
okay. No, siendo amerudisha.
Okay, sawa. Yes.
Nani amemwambia arudishe? Eh?
So
zile zinauzika uza, zile haziuziki. In fact, even hizo maanda anaweza uza. Zit kampo.
Ai.
Tigaji ya andaya mtumba.
Oh, 7-Eleven.
Make money while you're at it.
What do you
sell it?